our compact ice, and there are less air bubbles between the ice crystals. That's why that surface absorbs the colors and reflects the blue. Usually in the coast